Well, good morning, St. Luke's. It is Sunday morning and we are sheltering in God. And as I am looking out at these hills, I'm thinking of one of Jesus' promises. Consider the lilies of the field. Well, consider the wildflowers, let's say. And look how God has clothed them. An even finer clothing than Solomon himself. And if God can do that and clothe the flowers, why would you worry that God wouldn't take care of you? So when you see the flowers of the field, it's a reminder. God sees, God cares, and God is with us.